Hey guys, we're going on a study road trip for 3 weeks. We're going to Germany, Austria, and France. Right now, we flew out of Raleigh and we landed in London for our layover. Then we're going to Berlin, and that's going to be our first stop. This is
Ashka.
She's on the group. She is
a student. Didn't study abroad.
This is
Mary, and I'm just along for the fun.
This is
Lydia.
This is
Alexa. I'm here to take a class and learn and stuff.
This is These are the Taylors.
Hello. How are you? I just woke up from a nice little nap. Finally went to sleep and
it was time to come. So yeah, now we're just waiting to board and then we're gonna head to Berlin. We made it to Berlin and we met up with Alice.
Hello.
Have a whole day to get through before I can go to sleep, or else jet lag is going to be awful for the next couple of days. This is our room. So you walk in, and this is the back of the door. You know, emergency stuff that I can't read. Don't smoke. And to turn the lights on, you have to keep your key in here. This is the bathroom. Very white. And the shower. These are our beds. So tiny and so close together. Our desk area-ish slash closet. Slash drawers. And this is our window, which I was trying to figure out how to open up the blinds, but I don't think you can. But there's not really much of a view anyways. So yeah, in about 10 minutes, we're going down to the lobby for our orientation.
Yay.
Yeah. I'm gonna try and stay awake.
You're so tired.
So now we're headed down one of the streets to head to this place called Bread and Butter, which he said was, which our tour guide, Philippe, or is it Philip?
Philip.
Said was really good. So we're gonna go hopefully find it and check it out and eat. So this is the street that we're walking down. There's the Berliner Bank. It's pretty fancy. They're doing a lot of construction. So yeah. Well, we'll keep you posted on how it is. It apparently has like the best German bread, right? Yeah. Or the best Berlin bread. I don't know, one of those. He was raving about it, so we're gonna go check it out. This is the bread and butter place that our guide was talking about, called Brot and Butter. I'm guessing I probably butchered that.
What?
I probably butchered the sound of
pronunciation.
Yeah, that's what I'm looking for. This is my ham and cheese sandwich, I guess.
Yeah.
An open face sandwich. And Alice got ham with coffee.
Mm-hmm. Hi! Oh, hey! I thought you were
excited. So right now we're at dinner. We are having a welcome dinner with, provided by SIPA.
Like, I'm so ready to...
It's a 3-course dinner, appetizer, entree, and dessert. So our appetizer is
cream of pumpkin soup with pumpkin seed oil. Our main entree is breaded escalope of organic veal with potato and lamb's lettuce salad. Whatever escalope is. And our dessert is Viennese apple strudel with whipped cream. Sounds really good.
How was dinner?
It was really good.
What was your favorite part?
The potato salad.
That was really good.
How was your dinner?
It was yum. Even though it was vegetarian, it was delicious.
I tried a little bit of it and it was so good.
Yeah, the pumpkin soup was out of control.
I did not like the pumpkin soup.
You did not?
I'm not a big soup person.
Even though it was pumpkin.
Yeah, no. I feel like it just made it worse for me.
Well, yeah, but then my other food was spaghetti and it was literally dipped in cheese. It was really delicious.
Well, it's the end of our first night here in Berlin. Alice is brushing her teeth. We're tired, getting ready for bed, finally. Thank God. Yeah, so we'll see you tomorrow for day 2.